Welcome to my channel about embedded systems, fission technique and robotics. The focus on this video is with my fission technique robot arm with pneumatic hand and a few topics to be addressed. First of all, the LEDs, which are right here. Then the pneumatics of the fingers. Not everything is working perfectly. And the lower pitch of the arm, the lower gearbox of the pitch, needs to be checked, amongst other things. But those three are the main topics of this video, and only patrons will get to see the full length video. So, in order to test the LEDs, I have to use the sensors that I placed on the outside of the fingers, but also the diagnostic interface with respect to these knobs. First the fingers, pressing the thumb, clearly a yes. Index finger and that is not doing a thing. Next, middle finger is correct. Ring finger is correct and the little finger is correct. So why is the index finger not doing anything? Making sure that every contact is free. And here clearly is something wrong. So that means that there is no electrical connection somehow. Everything here seems to be in order, which could mean that on the other side one of the electrical connections is off, which is or would be very unfortunate. And now everything is working. So there is a little problem in the wiring anyway. But this means that with a little wiggling, all finger electricity is there. Now for the valves, which are these five. And for that, I really need to use the diagnostics interface. And now I do hope that I have the right versions. And I don't think I do. So I have to check the other one. No. And now I do have them. That is the compression engine, but this is obviously one of the valves. Then the second one doesn't do anything. This one is working. That one is working. Next one. And finally, okay, so all the valves are working and that's good. Next, the arm pitch engine, which is right here.